All right, let's celebrate some birthdays
your
and anniversaries.
You
know
day.
It, absolutely. This segment brought to us by Rockies Gold and Silver and Weir's Cave. Here on May 22nd, we have James Blackwell celebrating his birthday. He's turning 28 years old. There's a nice picture right there. Happy birthday, James.
And we have Asher Campbell turning 2 years old. Happy birthday, Asher.
Who is next right here? Look at here. We have Mama celebrating her birthday this morning. I like this picture, too, right here. Happy birthday this morning, Mama.
And we have Lakin Hayne celebrating her birthday. Happy birthday, Lakin.
Donald Jenkins Sr. Here he is right here reading the paper, it looks like. Put the paper down. Watch Daybreak right now. Especially right now. Donald turning 72 years old today. Happy birthday, Donald.
We have Jesse Hoover, who's turning 2 years old today. Happy birthday, Jesse.
Christian Mitchell, the big 2-0, 20 years old. Look at him all dressed up, too, ready to celebrate. Happy birthday this morning, buddy.
And he's not the only one turning 20. We have Travis Ault, who also turns 20 today. Happy birthday, Travis.
He looks tough in that picture right there. Who else do we have this morning? We have Alexis celebrating her birthday this morning, turning 11 years old today. Happy birthday, Alexis. Spencer is celebrating his birthday. Happy birthday, Spence. Tony Martin is turning 55 years old. Happy birthday, Tony. Then we have Mona, and then we have Jonathan celebrating his birthday. Happy birthday.
And then we have Patty Botkin, who's turning 59 years young. Happy birthday, Patty. And we have Denise Hensley, who's turning 48. Happy birthday, Denise. Marvin Lamb is also, his birthday's today as well. And then we have James Seiber, who's turning 52 years old, along with Jennifer Dove, who's turning 27.
Yeah, we can't forget about Jennifer. Let's switch things over to the anniversaries, though, happening this morning. We have Marvin and Mary Lamb celebrating 55 years. How about that? Celebrating 55 years together on this Friday morning. And also Charles and Nina Hart celebrating 44 years together today. I hope both of those couples have wonderful anniversaries.
And then this weekend, we have Chris Washington, who, and then we have Beckett Eppert. He's turning 5 years old.
At WHSV desk right there.
Yes.
How about that? Happy birthday, Beckett. Where's Walker? I like that name. Walker's turning 3 years old on Saturday. Saturday, my favorite day of the week. Happy birthday, Walker.
We have Miss Lewis. She's turning 14 years old this weekend. Happy birthday, Miss Lewis.
I like that t-shirt. Go Dukes.
I like that name.
Well, we have Uncle G and Austin Anderson. Two birthdays with one picture right here and two thumbs up. I like it. Uncle G turning 34 years old, and then Austin's turning 8. Happy birthday to the two of them.
Then we have Jaden Watson, who's turning 11 years old this weekend. Happy birthday, Jaden.
Who else? Who's next? We have Aubrey and Lily Berry, both turning 2 years old. Look at them eating ice cream in this picture right here. They have the right idea. Boy, do they have the right idea. Happy birthday to the two of them.
And not pictured, we have Todd Alexander, Connie Solzer, Addison Hebner, who's turning 18 years old, Susie Simmons, and then we have Evelyn Joan Anchors, who's turning 53 years old.
Mary Smith, the magnificent Mary Smith. We didn't forget about you. She's turning 70 years old on Saturday. Happy birthday, Mary. Todd Alexander, we didn't forget about you either. Happy birthday, Todd. Dreama, turning 51 this weekend. Happy birthday, Dreama. Then we have Joyce Dayton and Anna. Happy birthday.
And then not pictured, we have some anniversaries, actually. We have Wayne and Diane Stevens, who will be celebrating 23 years together. Happy anniversary, you two. Then we have Virgil and Nancy Hedrick, who have been together for 43 years. Happy anniversary, guys.
On Sunday, fun day, we have Randy Miller celebrating his birthday, turning 50 years old. Watch that bottle, Randy. Happy birthday, buddy.
And then we have Jackson Blake Berg, who's turning 9 years old. Happy birthday, Jackson.
I like that picture right there. Where's Wayne Fuller? He's up next. Look at that smile on his face. He's celebrating on Sunday. Happy birthday, Wayne.
And we have Casey Simon, who's turning 9 years old on Sunday. Happy birthday, Casey.
Lucky Lorraine Good is turning 78 on Sunday. Look at her. Boy, is she beautiful. Happy birthday on Sunday, Lorraine.
And we can't forget about Karen Russell. She has her birthday this weekend. Happy birthday,
Looks like
Karen.
She's already celebrating.
I know, right?
Look at that cake right there. Happy birthday, Karen. Several more birthdays to celebrate. John Tucker Morris is turning 82 years old on Sunday. Happy birthday, John. Rick, happy birthday to you as well. Thomas Stevens, there's a nice name. Happy birthday, Thomas. And then Tamara, I believe. Happy birthday to you on Sunday.
And we have Jennifer Kimball Bendinger, excuse me. Happy birthday, Jennifer. And then we have Clarinda McNett. She's turning 54.
On to the anniversaries on Sunday. Look at this couple right here. Missy and Lee Parker. a big anniversary for them, too. They're celebrating 1 year together on Sunday. Happy anniversary to the two of them.
And then we have Catherine and Jeff Hodge celebrating 2 years together. Happy anniversary, you two.
And where are Chris and Caitlin Ritchie? Here they are right here. They're celebrating 2 years together on Sunday. Happy anniversary to the two of them.
Not pictured, we have Willis and Polly Haas, who've been together for 57 years. Happy anniversary, guys. Then we have John and Donna Shiflett, who've been together for 23 years. Happy anniversary, you two.
That does it for all the birthdays and anniversaries this weekend. You know the deal by now. If you want to give a special shout out to a friend or family member on their birthday or anniversary, just visit the community page of WHSV.com and click on the birthday request link. That's for birthdays and anniversaries. Just make sure to send that 1 week in advance.